How are you, Levin?
And Alice, and Zabuka, anybody else that might be lurking. I'm just gonna have some fun racing tonight. If you guys wanna come along for the drive, I'd appreciate it. As I mentioned in the chat, Gran Turismo 7 comes out the 4th of this month. Trying to work on getting a PS5. I'm pretty close to enough saved up. But I'm probably going to have to buy the PS4, PS5 version. There's like a deluxe version you can buy that allows you to play it on the PS4 and the PS5. So, you know what I mean? I'll be with you guys in just a moment, okay? Just gotta do... Me too, 11. Me too. I'm going to be playing a lot of Mario Kart that week. It comes out on Friday. I don't want to go here. Going to the wrong place. It's a good start. How you doing, Thomas? Want to go do sport. Derf. This is the only one that's available. I like the track. Not familiar with the car. Okay. Well, once we're actually in a car and driving, you can let me know better. Emotional red. Is that what that just said? Let me see that. Emotional red too. I like that color. I feel kind of emotional about that color. Yeah. Batman and Robin? Are you getting... There's a new movie coming out, right? The Batman. They're getting really creative with the titles. I'll tell you that much. Was this Toyota Yaris, I think? Or Toyota IQ? Yeah, whatever. I don't need to save replay. Okay, so I usually go over here first and I check out what's going on. Those are friends. You guys may know Podium. Podium's pretty awesome. Same with Joe Raider. Both streamers. Okay, so we want to go to the world. In the world. 51. That's quick. 52. I think I'll be happy with a 53. If I can do a 53, see what happens. Traction control. I turn that off. This lap's useless. This is just a practice lap. Braking way too late. Redo. Yeah, it is a Toyota Yaris. In Top Gear, they played car soccer with these. They play Rocket League in real life. That's pretty dope. More better. Not as fast as it could have been. This would probably be fun to race though. Not on. How are you, Abram? How was your day? I'm Gamble, minigame, okay. Turned it on. It's on. How you doing, Lindsay? I have a hang now. Sorry. Okay, we're gonna ignore it. Maybe. I don't know. Probably not. You ever tried ignoring a hangnail? Just doesn't work. Oh yeah. Jury duty. Jury duty. How was that? Exhausted, I'm assuming because of that. Is it like more than one day? Just Abram. Talk every once in a while. Say words. Other than gamble all here and there. You're gonna have an intervention in your gambling problem. It's an obligation that all taxpaying Americans could be faced with at some point in their life. Is that in the trap? What is my time? It's a 54.9. 2 seconds off of what I'd like. It's also a thing here. They feed you, I'm assuming. Good food? I mean, 5 hours. They must feed you. Your laws, well, our laws too, say that you have the right to, uh, a fair court hearing to a jury of your peers. So the person in trouble was probably close to Lindsay's age. Do you receive any sort of payment? Reimbursement at all? Hope everyone's having a good night. I know it's a later stream, but like all week, I'm 10 to 7, working 10 to 7. So I get home at like 8. I, you know, take a shower, I eat, and then try to get a nice Alice. That sounds like a good day. That sounds like a good day, Alice. What'd you get the award for? If you don't mind sharing. This could be chaos. I'm in a super low lobby. I'm with a bunch of C's because my time is poop. Oh. It's just like, thank you for your services. I don't know if anybody notices, but it shows inputs, but like sometimes my gas pedal is not all the way. So I have to like make sure I'm pressing it hard enough. Probably have to clean it, open up this controller and clean it. Thomas, I don't know if you hear Thomas, but Thomas was all about dirty controllers. I was signed by the Govmore or the Gov or the Governor. Thank you, Governor. And stuffs. Not just stuff, but stuffs. Excuse me. Got two emotional reds in here. I'm ranked 12 in the lobby. So I'm poop, apparently. Oh, there's a freebie. There's a freebie. Racing clean. Trying to stay clean. Get your charger, Alice. Glad to hear your Lysol on your controllers there, Thomas. That's a responsible gamer right there. That's mega fart circles. Just poop the bed, guys. Just poop the bed. He's pooping the bed too. Oh, and I'm hitting people. Gotta poop the bed on at least one. Hopefully no more. probably not gonna happen though. Okay, no. How you doing, Maddie? This is a practice run. This is a practice run. Right? That guy's not on the track. Not on the track. Oh, he spun out again. Re-up. He didn't die that time. If other people die, we could potentially get more positions. That's not the track. It's mostly the track. It's basically the track. Oh, he's dying. Dead. Dead. Mrs. Bing Bong? Who's Mrs. Bing Bong? Gabne. But for real though, what was it for? It's all official and everything. Sounds like a good day. Did you touch grass too, Lindsay? Did you? I mean, you were outside. Perfect opportunity to touch grass. That's what I was thinking. I was thinking it was you. Who else was it? Would it be? I was bonking people. Nice. Nice, Lindsay. You should touch grass. Virtual high five, by the way. Touching grass. That is good for you. Mr. Clean can just use his products to clean it off. Oh, we have another dead body. I'm here, bud. A little bit of a recovery. We're back in the race. That is a gentleman. It goes off the track and dies. Oh, don't die, bud. He died. Again. You only got so many lives. And you can't respawn, bud.
Stay on the track. Jesus. Oh, my God.
Stole his oil. Like, oh no. We are also a dead body. We use him to recover. Strategy. We're gonna break way too late. Screw up. Let him pass. We did that on purpose. We did that on that strategy. He might die here. He likes to die here.
Could have been worse. Could have been worse.
Oh. You guys for the 6 likes. Thank you. So did you mention what the award was for? Did I miss that? I don't think, I'm just checking the chat. I don't think you, like, did you tell us what the award was for? Sounds like a big deal. The mayor and the governor? Like, that's... This track?
And his name is...
Yeah. I kind of like this race. It did terrible. But we can do better. My name, dear. It's a good one. Is it a newer one? Like, I like Full Metal Alchemist. I don't know if that's the newer one. I don't know subtitles. Did you watch the one of my other faves is Seven Deadly Sins. It's a good one. I was talking about you earlier, Joe Raider. That's funny. How are you doing? All good things. Don't worry. Good to see you, Joe Raider. Okay. Got you. Then that's the one I've... That's the one I've seen. Dead. I know, right? Do you have a PS5 yet? I'm working on it. That's not how that corner's done. It's fun to drive. It's a fun little, you know, when it's all the same. The first season is the one that got me. I don't think I've watched all the seasons. I'm a little twitchy with this car. Excuse me. That's too late. Maybe? Yeah. And I'm too far on the outside of that corner. I cut in early for that corner for it to work, I think. As you can tell by my time, I haven't put many laps in on this car. I saw your time. That's mostly sand. smoother. Back end feels so light. It's just kind of like flopping all over the place. I'm using it for braking. Like, I'm not. Like, I know what you mean. Like, and you're probably 100%, like, you're definitely right, because you just have a better time than I do, like, by a lot. I like second gear in that corner, though. It's hard not to. I'm just going to use all of the track and a bit of grass. I love how they give you no penalty. Yeah, oh, never mind. I so badly want to use second gear. Because as soon as you go to second gear, the car just rotates immediately to where you want it to go. Plus engine braking, but... there's nothing about what I'm doing that is, there's no, like, it's not smooth at all. Like, very much out of practice. How are you doing, Sarah? Car do go better. It most certainly go better. Car is more stable in third gear, though. I need to use it there. I feel like. Stay on the track. That might have been a good time. Not a good time, it would have been a better time. Thank you. Thank you guys for the 10 likes on the stream. Y'all are too kind. How long have we been? Only half an hour in. So, I kind of like starting at the back. I just gotta, like, not make stupid mistakes. And making them, focusing on other cars, making their mistakes, and, like, end up following them, basically. But thank you to those that came out tonight to watch me race. You can most certainly chat while I'm racing. You can hear the chat. Linda's reading the chat, of course. I know what you mean. I was feeling that way last few days, like over the weekend. Wasn't really the best for me. I'll be honest. I was a little off. But I think you're right. You really appreciate the days where you're feeling good a little more. Because, I mean, not every day, it can be a good day. But hopefully, hanging out with us, Sarah, makes you feel a bit better. I know there's only so much friends can do at the end of the day. But they can do a lot. They can do a lot. Hands are so dry. The winters. Legally drinking and driving, I mean, why not? This one should be better, hopefully. I plan on not going off the track. That's my plan. That's the goal, staying on track. Whoa, bud! What a dork stick. Nobody's on track. It's ridiculous. That's a thing in Army Discord. That was kind of a send, but like, they also break super early, and like, what am I gonna do about that? Okay, you're a douchebag? You're a douchebag. Why? I don't understand what these people are doing. I really don't. He's not gonna let me pass him. I have that vibe. I have that vibe about this guy. Okay, bye. How am I supposed to stay in third with all these dum-dums? What is even... Move. Get out of my way. And we're off the track. Beauty. Beauty. Alright, I guess we get to watch all the chaos in front of us now. That's not it. and we're in last. We have failed our goal and stay on the track. This race is just chaos, so legit chaos. Hopefully after this. What don't you know, Robin? See, like, this lobby is just ridiculous. Everybody's bunched up again. Mama Jody's. Mama Jody's nuts. Got him. Got him. Certified got him moment. Let's not do that. Can you chill, bro? Like, you just, like, rocking it over there. Like, it's something that rockets over. It's basically what is happening. It's probably the best I've done that for. Seattle Seahawks or Blackhawks? What is this? What is this? What is this? Like, what? That's not racing. It's because of the lobbies I'm in. The penalty system was really messed up in this game, and it resulted in me being like a high B driver and an A driver for a while. And then I got reset, which resets you back down to like, I think 15,000, where I was at like over 30,000 driver rank. Because you see, I have the B and the S. The S is like how clean you drive, and that's the highest rank you can get. It's red right now because I lost some ranking. No, wait. No, I didn't. That's the person below me. How long do I gotta wait for that one? I had to put in an actual lap for this. Like, actual serious lap instead of me just mucking about like an idiot. Yeah, like I already said it already. I thank you guys all the time, and because I feel like I need to, because I appreciate all you guys, and I appreciate those that, just show up no matter what, regardless of the game. So, yeah.
Thanks.
It makes streaming worth it, I wonder how many times I said in that like series of words. Does anybody have a word that they say excessively? That's not the one. That's not the one.
Maddie M00N. Saws Mataz.
Be good.
I don't think I do. I
be good,
my friend, and ask to be sure, though.
Why do I have issues with these corners? Would you believe I don't remember what we were talking about, Sass? Oh, a word that you say a lot.
Lori Dart, OMG. Just in time for my Ienda. Yes.
Oh, I'm way too on the outside of that corner. How you
Maddie
doing?
M00N.
I'm not paying attention. I was like, I need to do like a real lap. I need to be serious here, and I just like who wasn't.
Saws Mataz, haha, I get that way sometimes too.
Okay, we're putting our serious gamer pants on. We might even put our gamer underwear on. They're way too late.
Maddie M00N, Lori Hyde.
Kind of recovered it.
Rolled 3.
Level 55.
Anderson lost 1 billion tokens and now has 12241962898890 tokens. Saws Mataz, you smelly dog of bark. A Happy Flappy is a Demogorgon and strawberry ice cream, blue cheese stuffed olives and pork grains, reapers and ghost peppers.
Sounds disgusting, Eleven. Disgusting. More betterer. I'm losing time on that street.
Sawsmataz, remember to like the stream or I will remove the labels from all of your canned goods and you can play Lucky Dip with your food.
Seconds till the race. Yeah, Joe Raider's got 2 seconds on me. That felt good. So tomorrow, hopefully gonna do something new with Lady Yoda. So talk a little bit with her to go through the details.
Abram Anderson, gamble all.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Streamlabs, rolled 91.
Excuse me. Abram. Luna's going back in the cage. So I'm staring off into space. It happens. There's a lot of Brazil in here. It's not really a good thing. And I'm not saying like a nationality thing, but just like you see their connections. They all like, because they're far away, right? They have very low ping. So like, it's very likely you end up with incidents with them because their car's freaking bouncing all over the place. Like, I have the best signal in the lobby. What is this guy doing? She's like, no, you're not allowed to pass me. I got like really sneaky there. That was super sneaky. He deserved it. He deserved it. He deserved it. He was being an idiot. That's my defense. All right. Lap one chaos is over. Now for the rest of the chaos of the rest. That was not good. Okay. So just got sent. Because they... they don't like me. That's a lot, 11. I don't know if he's recovering from that. I think he might have left. I believe we may have gotten a rage quit from that particular individual. Unless that's him. I remember his name. He'll lean into the corners. I don't know if you noticed. It's a strat. Everybody's just dying. Just dying to death. Thank you. Surprised they don't give people a penalty for that. Like, you're literally, like, going off the track. Buddy's all over the place. I think we can pass him. Hopefully he screws up. He's screwed up. Oh, you're right there, bud. Didn't see ya. My bad. Sorry. Didn't know you were there. Custom icons. I heard about it. Oh, there's a couple freebies, possibly. At least one. Penalty for it. Is there a way that you can make custom ones, Abram? I feel like I was watching somebody do a tutorial for it. There was Pop-Tarts in this box. There isn't. I had a burger for dinner tonight, and it was dope. Somebody was talking about burgers yesterday in the chat, and I was just like, I need a burger, and like I can't just go in my kitchen and make a burger because they don't have that stuffs. Customizable. Opens in 2 minutes. Daily workout complete. Let's go. Excuse me? I'm disgusting. Probably have like 5 of these. Who knows? If you're lurking, thank you. If you want to join the conversation or start a conversation, you're more than welcome. Sixty-nine. Loading. Three laps. It'll do like a really short race. Truck, yeah? One lap? That's gonna take forever? I don't know what to do. I don't know which one. How many laps is this? This one will be perfect. This is the beetle I use in the Battle of the Beetles over on WRL Podium Channel. Haven't done one in a while, though. I need to. Who's gonna send it around this corner? See what happens. It's basically okay. It's basically fine. Whoa! Are we back? Are we back? Leave my internet cut out. Everything good, hopefully. Cut out for a brief moment. Tokyo Drift. Does the stream look okay on you guys' end? My internet cut out apparently, because it was weird. Like, it's like the Wi-Fi cut out for a brief moment and then it came back. YouTube chat disconnected and then reconnected. It all happened pretty quickly. Fortunately, it was quickly enough that it wouldn't have had to be a new stream, because I probably wouldn't have started up a new stream. I probably would have just called it a night. Which sucks. Don't like doing that. Shit, we're doing a different race this time. That was just like to kill time. That was just killing time. Scirocco it is. I enjoy the Scirocco. It's very nice. Yes. How you doing, WD? Good to see you as always. Hope you're having a good night. Can't wait till I can get a PS5. Honestly, I think I've got the whole money situation sorted in regards to the PlayStation. It's just getting one? Like, am I gonna be able to find one? Apparently they're still hard to get. Like, they're still never in stock anywhere. I'm sorry to hear that. I hope that changes for you. I find these cars much easier to drive because they're race cars, not just like road cars. The suspension is a lot looser. Pretty good. I had a good day at work. Trying to get a decent time for the start of the race, which will be in 6 minutes. It's thank you for coming to watch me be meh at a video game that I do love and enjoy. To do this trip down. I'm gonna do that sooner. Braking way too early on that corner. Excuse me. So disgusting. Sorry, I'm just messing around. Just being an idiot. Just being an idiot. Serious lap. Serious. Well, it might be a pie. Break too much in that corner. I gotta do it so much later. Why? Race starts very shortly. I don't know if anybody's listening, but if anybody has any idea, like stream ideas for this week, like tomorrow I think is pretty much decided, still gonna talk to Lady Yoda. But yeah. If you want to suggest a game, either in the chat or in Discord or whatever, all the input is appreciated. I may not take your suggestion, but, you know, I may take it into consideration. It could be something that happens in the future. Some games I don't feel comfortable streaming right away if I'm, like, terrible at it. Like, I don't want, like, I would like to at least understand how the game works and stuff like that. Don't want to look like a complete, like, I'm okay with being bad at a game, but being bad because I don't know, like, the controls and stuff, you know, the basics. If I don't know the basics, well, of course you're gonna look like an idiot, right? I'm playing some Hot Wheels again on the channel. The Hot Wheels game is fun. I have so many games that I play off stream that, like, I don't know. It's just hard to balance all of them. It's just, I have too many games. It's not going well for them. up one position. They're probably gonna send. Gotta break as late as possible. What is this guy doing? What? What are you doing? What are you doing? What is this guy doing? That's what you get. He's gonna hold those people up like an idiot, probably. Is this one of those people that don't want to let you pass? So you kind of have to, like, force it. Especially if you're going to block. I should have more of a patient driving style, and I would probably progress a little quicker through the ranks. It's just like a style. Need to go down to third in that corner, but I keep doing it. That's they kind of look like they're going to take each other out. He's taking him out. And I'm taking myself out. Yeah. Big brain moves. Sorry, what are you saying, Levin? Pukes in mouth. Gained one position. Wasn't terrible. Wasn't good. It was just meh. Sounds disgusting. What did you actually have for dinner this evening, Eleven? Like, real talk. You know? I know you like the fish. Did you have a fish dish? Cowhearts. No, yeah, but like, for real though, Eleven. Like, I'm a human, you're a human, we have conversations back and forth. Like, you're over here, I'm over here. I say, like, hey, what'd you have for dinner? And then you're like, oh, I had an actual thing that actually exists. And this is what it is. Can we try that again? Can we start from the top? Maybe? I don't know. What is foe? Who's Poe? Poe Show? That is too late to break. Assuming pho is some sort of oriental food. Double bonus, nice. Better than single bonus, clearly. That's gonna be a penalty. Called it. How you doing, Mystic? Thank you.
dead. Wasted.
View. How are you doing, successful? Oh, break way too late. Break too late. I wasn't paying attention. The car was glitching out there. A little bit. This is my view though. This is my view though. What you up to, successful? What you playing tonight, successful? You on that Apex still? You're still getting those hurt feelings? Listening to you and Interior Razor, that game. Somewhat entertaining. I am not gonna lie. Hey, Wall. How dare you hit the barrier? 1.5 second penalty. Try to look at the people. Stop resetting me, game. You hear the people? Probably after this race, to be honest with you, we'll be probably. Wow. Why is that? Is just the update? Yeah, I don't know if you guys want to hang out in the VC tonight, but if you guys do, just, I don't know, go in the VC. I'll be in there if anybody's in there, I guess. I don't know what I'm gonna play. I have no idea. But then what other people wanna play, I guess? Haven't quite got the Apex vibe yet. Haven't quite caught that yet. You know what I'm saying? Like, I've done the 2v2 arena battles? And those are pretty fun. Like, they're, I think it's like 3 rounds or something like that. But, like, the actual battle royale. It's kind of hurts my feelings. I'm sorry. Refreshing lay page. There's 14 likes in the stream. Oh my god, that is poggers? Buggers? Oh, is it? I got you. We might have just had autofill when we did it. Buggers is. I'm gonna go fast. Fast but clean, hopefully. We've already had this conversation about my rant. There. Much more better in fourth. Just try not to plow into this guy. The arena is pretty fun. I think we should try that at some point. That corner was terrible. Taking advantage of that mess. Can you chill, bro? Might be making people angry, but sorry, that's a penalty. Or not? Or not? No penalty? I wasn't terrible. Wasn't a bad way to finish off the night. Thank you everybody who left a like on the stream. You did, Mihal, eh? No, you. It was meh. Overall, meh. I had fun. I just want to play video games, you know what I mean? Like, Jesus Christ. If you guys want to watch somebody after this stream, check out Link Cherry Tree. I'm not necessarily going to call it a raid. I mean, if you guys want to go there and call it a raid. Like, he doesn't have a mic or anything. He's just playing Dying Light. If you want to go check it out. He's a member here on the channel. So, check him out if you want to. Like I said, I say calling it a raid. Just somebody to watch if you guys want to watch somebody. I already dropped the link. I ain't going back now. Like I said, not really gonna call it a raid. It's just somebody, if you don't wanna watch somebody after the stream. That's all. Thank you guys for hanging out. Like I said, stay safe, stay happy, stay healthy, stay out of trouble, and be kind to your fellow humans. It's really not that hard. Yeah, thanks again, guys. I appreciate it. 14 likes, that's pretty dope. Stream's probably done better than I expected to do. I don't know. They often do. So appreciate all the support. You guys have a good night. If anybody wants to talk in the VC after, I'll be in there. Alright. Okay, bye. I'm just gonna keep rambling if I don't like actually end the stream, you know what I mean? Like, it's just how I am. It's just what I do. I mean, like mute like that, like, you know, whatever. See you later, Abram. Successful. Anybody else that was lurking? If any of my moderators are lurking there, have a good one. Lori Dart, have a good evening. And get rid of Dems. Those spots are annoying though, right? They should just, like, not, right? With the whole bot thing. You should just stop, like, not, just don't do it. You can stop it. No F you. Oh, well.